Just finally for me on the squad, Alan McCormack obviously missed the trip because he was ill in midweek. How's he getting on?
Yeah, he's back in training. There's a few players now that have come back in training and available after the Carlisle trip.
Yeah. Funny how that works, isn't it?
Yeah, no, yeah. It must be that 475 round trip. Again, I've got to touch on now the supporters that came up. Excellent. Not only in their attendance, but them up there being vocal and supporting the players. Fantastic and very much appreciated.